We're at 9177 Buck Springs Drive, Las Vegas. It's about a C neighborhood, C minus. This home is located at the end of a cul-de-sac. It's a three bedroom, three bath, 1,459 square feet. Seems to be in pretty good condition. Doorknob needs to be changed out. They can't get in from there. We'll do some going through the back. Not much work to do in the yard. It appears it's been dug up and ready for re-landscaping or what have you. But anyways, that's your front door there if we came through the front door. Paint looks great in here. No visible blemishes. Only carpet, maybe shampoo or replace, not really sure at this point. Significant graffiti going on in here. Don't know what that's all about, but smoke them if you got them, it says. Alright, so we've got dining area here, kitchen. Everything looks like it'd be in decent shape. There's no washer and dryer in there. You have the normal size 2-car garage. And under stairs type of little closet there. Okay, so up the stairs. Have our three bedrooms. We have the green room, which is the master. Again, if you're in a mint green, they didn't do a pretty bad job of painting it. It looks pretty nice. If you're into that mint green wedding cake sort of thing, there you go. Walk-in closet again. See, it's very nice. We got the green bathroom going on. Not much to do here. This one's pretty much turnkey. I don't know. They've got the carpet. It's like different colors. It stops and it starts. But it's not in bad condition. There's a couple of little spots on the walls. This is the blue room, I'm assuming. This would in turn be the white and brown room. Yeah, definitely need some painting in here. I guess they were going to get around this one. Never did. And there's your upstairs restroom. So, linen closet. So there you have it. This is 9177. Buck Springs Drive, Las Vegas. It's three bedroom, three bath. It's about a C condition. Come and get it.